warning systems. Sirens that do not activate are considered especially dangerous.
Across the Midwest, the dedicated spotters who investigate these epic failures are members of an elite squad known as the Siren Failure Unit.
No!